Now you want to flop your body over.
So here I am. This is my bed right here.
And my chest is on the edge of the bed. My head hangs over the edge. It's a big weight. And then I go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Just like that. Then you relax. You can let your head hang over the bed as you relax for a few seconds. And when you're ready, here we go. Second set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, relax. Here we go, third set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And that completes your basic non-vocal workout. Use this video as a guide for this 4 weeks. I'll make it easy. Just do 3 sets of 10 of each exercise. I just want to get you into the routine of doing it. Then you can up it to 3 sets of 20 or just add 10%, however you want to go about it, but make it a part of your routine because we want to strengthen all of these muscles. Make them stronger because, believe it or not, if they're stronger, there's going to be less of a chance of them trying to control, manipulate the sound by squeezing and pressing in against that pharynx, thus kind of shutting off the air supply, that same air supply that's going to come through the vocal cords and then be squeezed together like you're squeezing off a hose. We don't want that to happen. So stronger muscles means less stress. You have more strength to be able to flow freely. So regardless, whether you're way ahead of me with 3 sets of 50, 3 sets of 200, just remember this is the order that you want to do, but this was just a basic guide. You could always pause this video, when I say, hey, it's time for another set, and you can do 50, whatever you got to do, bam, and then you can move on. As soon as you're done, you can rest as I count to 10, boom, and then go on to the next set, and use it for a guide for a while. But the bottom line, you got to get them in, stick to it, and you'll get stronger.